Thank you. are MPAs. They are going to rule your lives in seventh and eighth grade in the months from January to March.
Oh, yes.
It's okay. It's our version of MPG. We go and we play for assessment, so to speak. Well, in my seventh grade band, I only have one tuba player. And I was thinking to myself, I'd like to have some more tuba players. I wonder if I have anybody who would be willing to help me. And these two boys agreed to do this. I'm going to come to you, so don't get out the losers. Okay? So I want to recognize, and hold your pause just for a second, so I can tell you what they did. It's for Tanner Whitley and Parker Land. They learned the seventh grade music on their own. Someone helped them in the room, and then they also gave all the actual practices. So they helped the seventh grade with the MPA participation. So give Tanner and Parker a hand.
Thank you.
All right, but once again, your children have a wonderful, most of the okay, so we have one final song for you, and it is a fun little tune called Brain Stew, and it is music by Brain Day. It is an application for this song. So I hope you enjoy Brain Stew. I think we should have this song, 6th grade and 7th grade will switch places, and we will move right along.
we sit like we normally.
Oh, where's Billy? Where's Billy?
I told you. I was like.
Drum set.
Hey boy, look at me when I'm talking to you. You're gonna do good tonight. Hey boy, look at me when I'm talking to
that we do in this group for MPA. It's very stressful, but they
they've handled it well. Part of it, so we spend 6 weeks, 8 weeks learning three songs. Well, when we get there, we see a brand new song that we've never seen before. And nobody's there. They have it written specifically for this event. And so they hand out the music in this like little side room. We aren't allowed to play it. We're only allowed to study it for 5 minutes. They aren't memorizing it. We're just looking at it all. And then at the end of the 5 minutes, they say, play it. And that's pretty stressful, and these guys handled it very, very well. There are three songs while they got a B or an excellent on their prepared songs. I was very pleased that they showed in sight reading that they really do have a strong understanding of what they're doing because they earned a superior or an A in the sight reading portion. All right, thank you so much for your patience. Let's get this started with Engines of Resistance. Fun fact, we finished MPA on March 21st. Okay, on an 80-day schedule, we have had 7 class periods since MPA to learn all new music. So we put this together in under 7 class periods, and I am really impressed with that. So I hope you enjoy Engines of Resistance. Established at the beginning of the school year. I just wanted to give you some quick totals. If you remember, way back in the fall, we sold some butter braids. I cannot wait for butter braids. But anyway, we sold butter braids. We made just under $1,700 for that fundraiser. In Krispy Kreme land, when we were selling the Krispy Kreme donuts, we made just over $1,000. The mattress sale brought in about $1,700. Our Mudcats game from last night, Mudcats was so much fun. It was cold, but it, trust me, it's better than 95 degrees. Yeah, I was there last year. Oh, anyway, Mudcats made just under $1,400. And our spring dance that we had about a month ago, our little 80s dance, we made $1,500. So all told, we're right at $7,250 for the year. We're hoping that we're going to be able to have all of our lease payments paid off by then. I'm going to send out an email at the end of the year if you wish to read the details of everything that you have done monetarily this year. I'll send you out an email. You can read it all you want. But right now, with this temperature, I will just say thank you from the bottom of my heart, from the bottom of their hearts, and I will move on. I felt like this group needed a little extra practice in playing nice, long, sustained notes without gasping for air. So I hope you enjoy Ye Banks and Braes, Oh Bonnie Doon.
Thank you. And while I have you all here. All right. B-day, B-day. All right. Most valuable players. Valuable players. A-Day. Both of these ladies. They're my anchors, really. I mean, you know, they always know what's going on. They help run the class that I'm off on a field trip or something. Just top-notch players. I can't wait to have them in eighth grade. First one is Julia Alfonso. And Olivia Bailey. Okay, moving on. Most valuable player, B-Day. Oh, these children, they're so much fun. Okay, so my first most valuable player, he gets so frustrated sometimes with the trombone section, but he really helps me keep everybody in line. Charlie Malshney. And I can't say enough about this little young man. Young man. Whitley Counts.
Yes.
Okay, and most improved, once again, they weren't horrible. They just really grown as musicians. One of these for A-Day is not here, but we'll talk about her anyway. She's new to the school. She just kind of joined right in, and she's been pretty fabulous. So if you see Regina around, she had a sick little sister. She wasn't able to come tonight. But Regina Munoz, sorry. Regina, most improved. And another most improved in A-Day. She's so funny. She just makes me laugh. She gets so frustrated about the cutest little things, but then she always gets it right. She asks me these questions that I've just told her the answers to anyway, but she gets it right. Olivia Morrison. And most improved B-Day. Same thing. I'm one of these. Joined us mid-year last year and has just really taken off and just practices all the time, always getting extra help. I'm very proud of this young man, Jordan DeLucia. And last but not least, what a wonderful percussionist he is becoming, Luke Felipe. Philippine. And I've got a couple of them in the audience. I just want to take a quick second in case you didn't know. Sometimes some of these guys decide to join with the high school on some groups. Completely forgot to talk about this when Jazz Day was playing. The high school offers all kinds of extension ensembles. We have winter guard, they have winter percussion, and some of my middle schoolers opt to march up, so to speak. By the way, this group eligible to march up in the marching band if you are so interested. Talk to me if you'd like more information about that. But we did have one middle schooler who was in the winter guard, and I want to recognize him. We had Zach Ball in the winter guard. Okay, and Megan, right? Megan Blackwell's here. Yay! Just got back from Dayton, Ohio, and they placed fourth in the world. And we had, over here in this group, we had Ethan. And over here, we have Owen and Matthew and Jack.
Yeah.
Yeah, looking out for those opportunities if that is something that you're interested in. And without any further ado, I bring you to our last song. Oh, 805. Sorry about that. I talked too much. When we get done, if you wouldn't mind, many hands make light work. If we can help get the chairs back to the cafeteria, that will be so very helpful. And I hope you enjoy The Best of Queen.
Oh, thank you, though.
die, big girl.
No! No!
Get out, sixth graders. You're all drivers except for you, you're good.
Thank you.